Hello! Farsa Sissy from Heredia back with more Pokemon Emerald. How much better does that sound? Yeah, guess what I got for Christmas? New headset to record with. Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa. That was the only good thing that you guys got me. Back here in the speed room. Rhinosaur is gonna be really mad at me because I told him that. Never mind. I told him that I was gonna animate like a backside version of the Bloodstone Caramel Dance and icon, which Rhinosaur would fucking love. But instead, I go outside and it turns out my mom's asleep, so I can record finally. Been waiting to do that all day. Sorry, Rhinosaur, your fetishes will have to wait till tomorrow. As will Pachelle's icon. I was gonna make that today. Holy, you're gonna have to change your icon today because I'm making one for Pachelle. Oops, wait, nope, never mind. I just made a whole shitload of Sableye ones.
But whatever.
It's really hard to drink stuff around this. You probably just heard a bunch of noise, sorry. I got thirsty, I wanted to drink my Pepsi, that's what happens. This headset is so uncomfortable, but it's gonna sound so much better. I couldn't confuse your team enough. You share a strong bond together. I actually wasn't really paying attention. Did we get confused at all? Did we hit him? No, it doesn't matter. He gave me money. Money is always a good thing to have. It's not always a good thing. They say that money is the root of all evil. I say, no, not always. The higher the defense, the more reckless I can be in attack.
Yeah, but a jacked up defense stat doesn't really get you much when I'm twice your level, lady.
Or at least almost twice your level. On top of that, I have immunity to normal type attacks, so you're just kind of fucked. Oh, you bitch, you would do that. Just make your defense go up even more, delaying the inevitable. Please just go down peacefully. Make it easier on both of us. Dude! Since when does that thing have Shadow Ball and why? Oh well. Nothing to be afraid of. We're at level 45 right now. In the fifth frickin' gym. Oh, you bitch. You fuck. You're a fuck, you know that? You're just a fuck. Fuck you, fuck. I know Rhinosaur would like to fuck. Never mind. He's probably never gonna see any of these LPs because apparently, like, he can't load the videos for some reason. I go, do you have the latest, Flash player? And he was like, I might. And I go, you need it. YouTube's kind of a bitch like that. You gotta update your shit once a month. Basically, it's like a period. It sucks. Let me move this frickin' mic out of the way of my mouth so I can drink in peace. I'm not actually drinking, I'm just drinking Pepsi. I don't know if that counts. Now I have to move it back up to my mouth. So you can hear what the fuck I'm saying. I actually haven't tested this very well. I only tested it a few times to see how it would, like, sound generically. Like, is it gonna pick up the video game sounds from the speakers on the laptop? It didn't pick it up very well. Maybe I should expand the range. Oh, well, now it's too loud. I have to turn the volume down. Made, like, so many test videos. Like, it was not picking up this at all, and then I figured out that I could expand the range. I was thinking I was gonna have to, like, record the AVI on the emulator and then have to put the sound and the video together. I'm already gonna have to do that with, like, the stuff that I record on console games, but it'll be easier because I can do it all in, like, one step. I won't have to convert any files or anything, and it will be nice and easy, and oh my gosh. Won't have to deal with any of this shit that I'm dealing with right now, but you know what? These games are fun, and it's fun making these Let's Play videos, so I'm gonna keep doing it. Yeah, your one-hit KO thing doesn't really work there, buddy. First of all, you're not using a one-hit KO move. You're just using a high critical hit move with a high attack stat, which does not always work, especially whenever I have a fucking ghost type in a normal type gym. You dumbass, that's like the stupidest thing that you could do. Yeah, you deserve to die, you fuck. You're a fuck. You're powery, Lips. You're the real deal. Either that or I have a huge type advantage. I mean, like, I know that ghost moves don't affect normal types either, but I have a dark type move on a dark type Pokemon with a fairly decent power level, and Gem is at level 45, so it really does not matter. Gym leader's room. Don't want to go there just yet. I would like to explore some more. Did we ever go to strength room? I don't think we did. This chick always used to be pretty formidable to me, but I think now that we're using a level 45 gym, we should be fine. We've been fine throughout the rest of the gym. In fact, the gym leader's probably going to be pretty easy too, because a lot of his strategy involves using normal type attacks, which don't work here. Like his fucking Linoone that uses Belly Drum and then Slash and it hits you before you can do freaking anything. That's not gonna work here, nope, nope. He also does have that Spinda that uses Teeter Dance. But that doesn't really matter because Gem is at level 40 fucking 5. I'm pretty sure he'll be okay. Even if he does happen to attack himself. Did I hit him? But I went all out. I don't always get you everything, lady. Did we, like, beat everybody in here? Does this say anything? No. I'm sure it says something in Japanese that's even then barely, legible. I was gonna say readable, but that's not a word. That's not a word, I don't think. It'd be more better if it was a word. But I guess it's just gonna have to be more gooder. I fucking hate it whenever people say gooder. Like, even if it's on accident, which I can't really complain about people doing that because I've done it myself. I think everyone's done it at least once. Said the word gooder on accident. Fess up, you all know that you've done it. Now, let's go up against the gym leader. How many, like, items do I have? That might be a good thing to... No. Only one revive. But we can't buy any more. Unless maybe we go back to Lava Ridge, but that's not worth it. I'm just gonna try doing this as I am. If I lose, which I highly doubt, then I'll go back to Lava Ridge and stock up on items and then try coming back. Yes, I do want to go through. Let me through, you bitch. See for yourself what Pokemon await you, the sign says. Do I want to go through? Yes. Now, his slacking is really, really irritating, but I think that's the only trouble that we're really going to come across here. So, you did get 4 gym badges. Fine, as I promised, we will have a Pokemon battle. I thought we were just going to have a regular, like, battle, not a Pokemon battle. I thought we were gonna have an old-fashioned showdown, not a Shaolin showdown. I fucking missed that show. That was an awesome show. What happened to that show? But then again, what happened to the rest of Cartoon Network? Just started to go down the crapper. Oh yeah, you fuck. You fuck! I'll make you confused, I'm gonna dance around, I'm gonna make you confused, I'll make little duckies fly around your head. Okay, thank God he didn't hit himself. Okay, come on now, one more hit, and this thing's gone. Come on, Gem. Come on, Gem. Come on, Gem. Come on. Did I hit him? No. No, no, you didn't. No. Okay. Okay, we should be good now. We should be good. The rest of this should be fairly easy. We might even grow a level. We're pretty close. Not quite. Not yet, but we will. Oh yeah, his Vigoroth is pretty tough too, but again, I think we'll be okay. Yeah, he's not putting much of a dent in us, is he?
That sounded oddly dirty. He's not putting a dent in us.
Why does that sound dirty? That's not even, like, a sex term, but it sounds dirty.
Huh. Why am I thinking about that? That's... Oh, hey.
Oh, yeah. This fucking thing. This might take a while to bring down. Especially if it does that. Long battle is going to be very long. You and your fucking giant mouth and your man boobs. And your citrus berry. That you really don't need because you already have so much fucking HP and such a fucking high defense stat with your fuckness.
Why would you do that?
You ass.
Daddy, just let me win. Why can't I just win, Daddy?
Well, it's not really Claw's dad. I'm not even sure if Claw has a dad. In fact, you know what? He doesn't. He doesn't have a dad, just because I said so. He does not have a dad. Nobody even knows who the fuck Claw is. I halfway don't even know who he is. I have an idea of who he might be. That's pretty bad when you have to make up theories about your own characters. You don't even know your own characters, that's bad. Come on now. Must we really make this so fucking difficult? You and your fuck. You fuck. Shit. Fuck shit. Shit fucker. Balls. Ass. Would you just die? You know you're going to. Just stop delaying the inevitable. We're not even in the yellow yet. And you're using your best one. Okay! Oh my Arceus, was that so difficult for you to do? Just let yourself die like that. Oh my Okay, this thing will not take nearly as long as the other one. Because it does that, and then it has pretty much nothing to attack us with. And its defense is not nearly as high. So, yeah. It's kind of like whenever ghost types use curse. You're just asking to die when you do that. Because ghost types generally do not have the best defenses. Like, I know that curse does a lot of damage every turn as compared to, say, poison or burns, but even so, with that badge, the defense of all your Pokemon will increase. Yeah, all three of them. Pokemon that know the HM move stuff will be able to travel over water. And then we get the TM42, which I forget what that is. Facade. Okay, facade. And it's not facade, it's facade. There's a certain way to pronounce it. As the gym leader, I can't express how upset I am. But as a father, it makes me both happy and a little sad. It's odd. Oh, hi! You're randomly there! It's like when Professor Oak comes in at the end of, like, Red. Oh, there you are, Claw! Please come with me. I have something I want you to have. Yeah, he gives us Surf. Norman, you don't mind, do you? Let me borrow your... Whoa. Daddy? Where's he taking me, Daddy? What's he gonna do to me, Daddy? Oh, it's okay. I have a witness. Please excuse us for dragging you here this way, but our Wally's become very healthy since he went to Verdurf Town. Because the air there is really clean. We owe it all to you. When Wally left town, you helped him catch a Pokemon, right? I think that made Wally really happy.
Actually, not just Wally. It made me, his father, happy too. Happy that he's gained such a great friend as you. I don't even know the fucking guy. I just battle him every once in a while and pwn his ass. This isn't a bribe or anything, but I'd really like you to have this. Well, Zigzagoon, you're learning a new move today. Good for you. Does Zigzagoon have an item? No. Yeah, I find it odd that Zigzagoon can learn Surf, but whatever. What the fuck did I just pass it for? I was thinking for a second that I might teach Jen the Thaw, but then I remembered that Secret Power lets you have secret bases, so I wasn't sure. And then I remembered, oh yeah, I already have way better moves than both of those things. So, no point. Okay, now I'm debating whether or not I should go along, like, the water routes and battle the trainers there, but pretty much none of those are really required, so I'm thinking I'm probably not gonna do that. You know what, I'll just do what you're supposed to do and go to, like, Marvel, and then do the thing there. But I am gonna surf there. Just because. Just to make it take that much longer. I am, however, using a Max Repel, so don't worry. Do I have Max Repels? Max Repels! Nope. But I have this shitty Repel that Zigzagoon picked up for me. So if we have enough to get there. Okay, I figure any trainer that I come across that happens to see me, I'll just battle like I did just now. Swimming the deep blue sea, it feels the greatest. Until you get tired and drown. Dominic. They spelled it wrong. That was my biological father's name. Of course this guy has a fucking tentacle, the very thing I was trying to avoid. I didn't heal up at the Pokemon Center, what the fuck is wrong with me? Well, I probably don't even have to. That's just how strong Jem is, people. That's just how strong Jem is. I lost. Now I'm feeling blue. Pussy. Blue like your little Speedo there. Hi, random person. You're in the middle of nowhere, running back and forth like a maniac. He probably is a ruined maniac. Isn't there, like, items over here? I'm thinking that there is. That's the only reason I came over here, otherwise it's a total waste of steps. Come on, there's gotta be items. Oh no, but there's that thing. That's what's there. Okay, well that's for much, much later, so we're just gonna skip that for now and keep going. Yeah, Slateport's not a very lot. There's the item! Pfft, duh! Oh, and it's a good item. It's a good item! Oh, let's use it. It's right here at the very bottom. Oh god, do not accidentally use it on Zigzagoon. That would be such a stupid-ass thing to do. Thank Arceus I didn't do it. I keep saying, like, oh my Arceus and thank Arceus instead of thank God. I used to mean it as a joke, but now it's just, like, embedded into my mind. It's become one of my common sayings. It just comes out on its own, almost. Damn it! Do you know a little town called Duford? Yes, it's over there. That way. I think the reason that they put so many swimmers in here is just so that the players can look at chicks in bikinis. But I think the pose was a lot more smexy-ful in Gold and Silver, whenever they were like bent over. You could see all the cleavage. That's not bisexual at all. Anyway. You would do that. You ass.
Well, at least we can pretty much OHKO almost every Pokemon out here. Because we're just that awesome. You know what I'm thinking? I could... Well, no, I can't do that side quest yet. I was about to say that I could go to the abandoned ship, but then I remembered that I don't have dive yet, which you need to do that.
Oh, I must have drifted off to sleep while I was drifting in the waves.
You are lucky to be alive right now, sir. He's not even fat! How did he float all that time? Fat floats. That's why I sink. Although that doesn't really make any sense. Like, fat is heavy. Wouldn't you think that something heavier would sink more? But I don't know. Maybe it has something to do with density. Like, fat is less dense than muscle is. And bones. So if you have more fat than bones, then you would not sink. I don't know. I'm not a scientist, and I'm on Christmas break anyway, so... Fuck it, I'm not gonna do math. Or reasoning, or logic. I'm not gonna think. Don't make me think. I'm on Christmas break, you bitch. That reminds me, I still haven't started memorizing that stupid-ass speech. But I don't think anyone else is going to do it either. Maybe I should just, like, start memorizing it and be, like, the one person to actually memorize it. Because I'm telling you right now, the second we go back to school, we have to present that speech, like, the first day we get back, in front of the entire class, word for word, without any notes to look at or anything, like, off the top of our memories. And I gotta say, I don't think a lot of people are gonna be able to do that, because they're gonna have forgotten all about it during Christmas break. They're gonna show up to class and they're gonna get zeros. Let me go this way, please, thank you. Okay, we'll go in there later when I have dive. Right now I don't have it, so we can't really do it yet. There's an item there, but there's also a double- You know what? We'll do it. We'll do it, but one at a time, one at a time. I take huge pride in my Pokemon. We'll show you one speedy battle. I'll show you one speedy battle, miss. Gym's getting a little bit worn down, but you know what? We have, like, sodas and stuff, so we should be good. And that's even if, like, we have to heal, which I doubt that we will. We could probably just... Yeah, see? We could probably just make it to a Pokemon Center anyway. Before we die. Lady, please tell me you're not one of those people who has nothing but one Pokemon and, like, a bajillion copies of it. You're supposed to be, like, a cool trainer. Cool trainers don't do that. Bug catchers do. Okay. You have something different. Good. Good. You should have something different. Pew, pew, pew. I'm sure that sounded lovely over the recording. That wasn't cute at all. Yeah it was. It's fucking Jem. Jem is adorable. In a really weird, creepy kind of way. It's the ribs. The ribs make showing and the hip bones showing make him look a little bit less adorable. If you want adorableness, just go to Chalky. He has fluffy head. Chalky and his fluffy freaking head. It's so fluffy. Why is it so fluffy? Because I made it so fluffy. That's why it's so fluffy. Fluffy. Dude! Why would you do these? Why would you do these? Por qué? Por qué? Did I hit him? And then you do that. That's pointless. I don't even have any stat moves. Dude. 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 Fuck you. Making me use a sody pop. It's really funny. No one in the South, or at least no one in Texas, calls it a soda. Or a pop. Everything here is Coke. It doesn't matter whether it's Pepsi or 7-Up. It's Coke. Unless it's Mountain Dew, then it's Mountain Dew. But every other kind of, like, carbonated beverage, pretty much, other than cider or beer, is a Coke. Regardless of whether or not it is actually a Coke. I'm like the only person, I think, who calls it a soda. Or one of the few, at least. Like, you even go to a restaurant and you say you want a Coke, and half the time they'll be like, okay, what kind do you want? Dr. Pepper. Okay. It's really weird. I don't know why. I actually prefer Pepsi, and even over Pepsi, I prefer RC Cola. Which I believe I'm the only person alive in the world who prefers RC Cola over Coke, let alone Pepsi over Coke. But yeah. I lost! Give me my money. Thanks. A grown man and a sailor at that cry- I'm not gonna come back and battle you, you fuck! How many times have I called people a fuck in this video? I did all that for one lousy star piece. Look at how much time I wasted for one lousy star piece. It's so stupid. Continuing on down the way. To the place that we're supposed to be fucking getting to. Okay, we're here. I can cut back to Marvel.